For those of you jumping on Mattel Creations to get the next RLC release of the 2006 BMW M3 from Hot Wheels, you might remember the first release had a bit of a hood issue. At least some of them did. So you know what? Just so you can see and I can see, let's just have ourselves a little moment of truth. Ready? Well, it's better, but still not perfect.
I'd say that's better.